Now that we know a little more about the flute, let's learn how to play. First up, we need to learn how to shape our face to create a sound on the flute. That's called the embouchure. Next, we'll figure out the proper way to hold the flute and the correct posture for sitting and standing while playing. Click the links below to get started.